for us to get us on this ship. It means a lot. It's a really cool thing for us, so thank you.
Unbelievable. It's such an honor to be included in this lineup of artists. And the song that we're going to play kind of has a story behind it. We're from Denver, Colorado, and there's a music festival, a bluegrass festival that goes on called Rocky Grass at the Lions. It's a great place. And we attended the Rocky Grass Academy, which is kind of like band camp for adults. And we got to take a songwriting class with Peter Rowan. So he was like an oracle. And I was sitting in a cabin with like six other people and Peter Rowan, and I got to ask him, I was like, hey man, when you want songwriting inspiration, who do you listen to? And he said one sentence, Guy Clark, the songwriter's songwriter. And so since then I started looking into him, and I found this song that I fell in love with, and hope you guys like it. We're gonna do it in the bluegrass style around one microphone, so I hope everybody hears. Sleeping a bar like a bum on the street, and in a fine feather bed about your little old cold feet. I'd rather be dead than a storm blind, and I know that your mornings will never be mine. I'd rather not walk through the garden again if I can't catch your scent. Back on the wind. So if it ever comes time, if it comes time to go, just back up your fiddle, just back up your bow. If I can't dance with you, then I won't dance at all. Just sit this one out with my back to the wall. I'd rather not be. If I can't hear your fiddle on a man on the wing. Thank you.
die young than live without you. I'd rather go hungry than to eat lonesome steak. No, it's once in a lifetime, it won't come again. Yeah, it's here and it's gone, like magnolia. I'd rather not walk through the garden again if I can't get your sand on a magnolia wind. If I can't hear your fiddle on a magnolia wind.